여러분 안녕하십니까? 지금부터 전국 15개 시도교육청이 공동으로 주관하는 2006학년도 제1회 중학교 3학년 영어 듣기 능력 평가를 시작하겠습니다. 교실에 계시는 선생님들께서는 라디오의 음량을 알맞게 조절해 주시고 학생 여러분은 답안지에 한, 번호, 그리고 이름을 써놓으시기 바랍니다. 모든 문제는 한 번씩만 들려드리니 잘 듣고 지시에 따라 물음에 답하시기 바랍니다. 이제 시작하겠습니다. 1번입니다. 대화를 듣고 남자가 주말에 한 일을 고르세요.
Did you enjoy yourself at the baseball game on Saturday?
Unfortunately, I couldn't go to the game. I had to plant trees.
2번입니다. 아래의 지도를 보고 잘못 설명된 것을 고르세요.
Number 1. Libya is west of Egypt. Number 2. Egypt is north of Sudan. Number 3. Sudan is south of Egypt. Number 4. Saudi Arabia is between the Red Sea and Iraq. Number 5. Yemen is east of Saudi Arabia.
3번입니다. 다음을 듣고 무엇에 관한 내용인지 고르세요.
We've just started enjoying the warm spring weather. But today, yellow dust from China will hit Korea for the first time this year. Yellow dust is carried by strong winds from the Yellow River region and the Gobi Desert in China. The yellow dust may cause many health problems. Please stay inside during this time.
4번입니다. 대화를 듣고 여자의 직업으로 알맞은 것을 고르세요.
Oh, Namsu, you're back. You've been absent for 3 days. What's the matter?
I've been sick.
Are you better now?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Namsu, ask your friends to tell you what we've studied. And please come and see me after class, okay?
5번입니다. 다음을 듣고 비행기의 도착 시간을 고르세요.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. This is your captain speaking. Please fasten your seatbelts. In 10 minutes, we'll be arriving at JFK International Airport. The local time is now 10:50 in the morning. We hope that you enjoyed your flight and hope to see you again soon. Thank you. And have a nice day.
6번입니다. 대화를 듣고 두 사람의 관계를 고르세요.
You are Sori Kim, aren't you?
Yes, I am.
Wow, this is unbelievable. I'm so pleased to see you. I'm your biggest fan.
Thanks a lot.
I've seen all of your movies. You're even prettier in person than in the movies. Can I take a picture with you?
Of course. My pleasure.
(7번입니다) 대화를 듣고 여자의 증세로 언급되지 않은 것을 고르세요.
Hi, Mrs. Smith. How do you feel?
I feel terrible, Dr. Johnson.
What's the matter?
I have an awful headache and I feel really tired. I have a fever too.
Do you have a cough?
Yes, I do.
8번입니다. 대화를 듣고 남자의 심정으로 알맞은 것을 고르세요.
Did you watch the World Baseball Classic Korea vs. Japan on TV?
Yes. I couldn't sit down until the end of the game.
I shouted during the eighth inning.
When the Korean player hit a home run, I jumped for joy. I can't wait for the next game against the USA.
9번입니다. 다음을 듣고 두 사람의 대화가 어색한 것을 고르세요.
Number 1.
These cookies are delicious.
I'm glad you like them. Number 2.
You're the best friend in the world.
How nice of you to say so. Number 3.
Smoking is not good for your health.
I know, but it's hard to quit. Number 4.
How often do you watch TV?
I watch TV in the living room. Number 5.
Can you tell me how to get to the 63 building?
Sure. Go straight for 3 blocks and turn left.
10번입니다. 대화를 듣고 무엇에 관한 내용인지 고르세요.
What did you do yesterday?
I went to the movie theater to see King Kong.
How was it?
Unfortunately, I couldn't get a ticket at the box office. They were all sold out.
That's too bad.
Next time, I'll reserve a ticket if I want to see a movie.
11번입니다. 대화를 듣고 남자가 전화를 한 이유를 고르세요.
Hello?
Hello. May I speak to Brittany?
Sorry, but she's in a meeting now. Can I take a message?
Yes, please. I promised to return her book today, but I'm afraid I can't. Can you tell her that I can't give it back to her until next week?
12번입니다. 다음을 듣고 무엇에 관해 이야기하고 있는지 고르세요.
Passengers, can I have your attention, please? The subway will arrive soon. Please stand behind the yellow line. Please watch your step when you are getting on the subway.
13번은 다음을 듣고 이어서 들려주는 질문에 알맞은 답을 고르는 문제입니다. 잘 듣고 답하세요. 13번입니다.
I studied many subjects this year. Math and science were hard, but they were fun. I was good at drawing, so I really liked the art class. The most interesting subject was English. However, I didn't enjoy music because I can't sing very well.
질문입니다.
Which subject did she not like?
14번입니다. 대화를 듣고 여자의 현재 몸무게로 알맞은 것을 고르세요.
Wow! You look different. What happened to you?
I've lost a lot of weight.
How did you lose weight?
By speed walking. When I started in January, I weighed 70 kilograms. I've lost 5 kilograms over the past 2 months, and I want to lose more weight.
15번입니다. 대화를 듣고 두 사람이 대화하는 장소를 고르세요.
May I help you?
Yes, I'm looking for J.K. Rowling's Harry Potter and the Goblet of Fire.
I'll check it on the computer for you.
Thank you.
Well, we don't have it. We sold our last copy yesterday.
Oh, well, never mind. I'll drop by another store. Thanks for your help.
You're welcome. Sorry I wasn't able to help you.
16번입니다. 다음을 듣고 어떤 종류의 방송 프로그램인지 고르세요.
Hello, caller. You're on the air. Would you please turn down the radio volume before we get started with the contest? You'll hear the question just once. If you answer correctly within 5 seconds, you'll get 2 free tickets to a musical. Good luck. Are you ready? Here we go.
17번입니다. 대화를 듣고 상황에 알맞은 표현을 고르세요.
It's already 6 o'clock. It's time to go home.
Yes, I'll finish my homework soon.
Look at the sky. It's getting dark.
Oh, it's already starting to rain. Let's hurry.
I didn't bring an umbrella.
I didn't either. I heard it would rain this afternoon, but I didn't want to carry an umbrella.
It's raining heavily now. We should have brought umbrellas.
8번입니다. 대화를 듣고 남자가 여자의 부탁을 거절하는 이유를 고르세요.
John, will you do me a favor?
What is it?
I have to return this videotape today, but I'll be busy all day. Can you return it for me?
Sorry, I can't, Jane. Today is my mom's birthday. I'm planning to have a surprise party for her.
19번과 20번은 대화를 듣고 여자의 마지막 말에 대한 남자의 응답으로 가장 알맞은 것을 고르는 문제입니다. 잘 듣고 답하세요. 19번입니다.
Excuse me, can I ask you a question?
Sure, go ahead.
I want to mail these letters, but I have no idea how to get to the post office.
Well, I'm on my way there now. I'll show you the way.
Thanks, I'd really appreciate that.
20번입니다.
What's wrong? You look worried.
On April Fool's Day, I played a trick on my homeroom teacher and it made him very upset.
What did you do?
I wore a black mask to class. He was so surprised that he fell down on the floor. What should I do now?
수고하셨습니다. 이상으로 전국 15개 시도교육청이 공동으로 주관하는 2006학년도 제1회 전국 중학교 3학년 영어 듣기 능력 평가를 마칩니다.